We were not friends, but we did each other's hair on Sundays so that we didn't have to drive to town. But I wouldn't say we were friends at all. I said, well, I wouldn't let somebody do my hair that wasn't my friend. Once a week, that's kind of trustworthy. But I think it's because they spoke different languages, you know, figuratively and literally. It was in the days of the party lines where you pick up the phone to see. The way they'd know who was on the phone was by what language was being spoken. If it was German, then it was my grandma. If it was Czech, then it was Alice. If it was Polish, it was the Czeslovichs. All neighbors. Czeslovichi. Czeslovich. I don't know how you say it. How do you pluralize Czeslovich? Who knows? But these are all things that Alice told me one day. I drove her to her house after I found her walking to get her mail one day and picked her up and I took her home. And as we were driving into the driveway, she said, do you see that possum over there? And I said, yeah, the one under the tree. And she said, yeah, it's dead. I shot it. It was eating all my persimmons out of my persimmon tree. So I shot it and then I left it there for all its little possum friends to see. All right, cool. See what I'm getting into here. Her brother, who lived there with her, his name was Henry, and he used to shoot the coyotes with a shotgun at 400 yards as they were running. And he was 95 years old, and then he would hang them on the fence. That's what you do when you shoot coyotes. You hang them on the fence for our little coyote friends to see. And they don't come back around.
It's dark.
That's what they say. Alice shot a possum out of her persimmon tree. And she left it in the orchard for all its possum friends to see. Crack shot with a 22 when she was 93. She was only 5 feet tall, but she was twice as wise as me. Oh, Alice, wish I knew you better. As pretty as a flower, tough as saddle leather. I learned more from you that day than all life's teachers put together. Oh, Alice, dear friend of mine. Alice had a pickup truck, and one day we were talking, said that she was all done. But the bankers must be crazy, cause they sent it back to me. Oh, Alice, wish I knew you better. You're as pretty as a flower, tough as saddle leather. I learned more from you that day than all life's teachers put together. Oh, Alice, dear friend. You're as pretty as a flower, tough as saddle leather.